Look what I found. We're still in the ship area. I found a morphball tunnel, and it leads to a door that... Yeah, just didn't notice on the map before. Let's just see where this door goes. Need a shortcut to the snowy area. That would be nice. Okay. Got some platforming ahead. Alright. Don't think they have missiles. Okay. Alright. I guess we won't be going to the snowy area right away. We'll need to see what's over here first. Oh, you jerkish mushrooms. It's gotta be a point to this, right? Why? Why do they let you come up here? What? I can't even jump at all. Wow. That is just a janky platform. Why do they let you go up there? Weird. Well, I'll just go this way. Well, I lost my chance to scan you guys. Okay, don't touch space pirate juice. I think we're heading the underwater zone at this point. Well, you're about to have worse than that, friend. Looks like we're getting close to a pirate base. Oh, interesting. Please let me scan the door. I guess we need like a clearance card or something. Just looking at where the waterfall's coming from. Unfortunately, it seems like there's nowhere else to go from here. Well, I guess we do need to go back to the snow area. And you're gonna join me. which elevator it was. Stick that one on the high ground. No, I do not want to save. I guess I can save having found that area, but whatever. Not like we can do anything in it. Ugh. See Samus platforming. Okay, no, that one leads, to the ruins, right? Yeah, that was, like, the main route one take. So I think I want to go back to the volcano. I think the one over here leads to the volcano. There's a whole thing up there that I need the grapple beam for, unfortunately. Let's just make our way to that middle elevator first. Oh yeah, that's right, Samus. You have a really hard time getting on the slope for some reason. Oh, hello there. I forgot about you. Oh look, I guess we can take this route now. Oh wow, there's a missile upgrade up here. Nice. Jeez, Samus. Where am I going? Alright, yeah, we are going the right way. Alright, Yeah, and that route will lead back to the snowy place, so we're good. Gotta endure these stupid cannons again. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, here's another new area. Okay. Maybe we'll just go somewhere else instead. Okay, there's a new device to activate. Oh, okay. Alright. Just had to keep doing it until it's ready to go. Alright. Going to this place instead. And it's a good thing, because we're getting a new ability. Oh no, it's actually one of the artifacts. Okay, that's good too. It's equally important. See, I'm glad that wasn't even too big of a detour. It's just one little room, and boom, you get an important collectible. Nice and easy. Now we can keep on track to our original plan. Platform. Ugh. Now we gotta deal with this room again. Yippee. First, that save room. Just made some handy progress. Alright, now he should be able to go up there. Oh, platforming, baby, platforming. You're the same creatures. Yeah, that kind of seems like the area we're about to head now. So I didn't need that. Very important looking. You're a new one. We're gonna like melt this ice or something, probably. Secret twin within the room. You talk about the wings? Because the wings kind of look like your twin. But do we have to find a twin statue? Or this. Okay, so we need to find a two-eyed statue. Which looks like it's this one? Okay, what else am I looking for? Maybe the kind of beak it is? Well, maybe I should just keep looking around and scanning more stuff. Or do I have to shoot it? Thank God I had to shoot it. Alright, that was the correct statue, basically. Clever. Okay, that was easy. Is that the other two-eyed statue, the long beak? I'm wasting my missiles now. Can I keep going up there? No, I had to go up there to get over here, didn't I? That's not the right answer. What do I need to do next? Oh wait, I just gotta break this, right? Duh. Alright, pretty simple. Very simple. Something important! No! That's all, it's just a kill room. Unless you're new ones. No, you're not new ones. A lot easier to kill now that I have a double jump. Alright, now we get the Big Mama. Sheegoth. Yeah, you are a mama. Like, you're saying I should shoot into the mouth. Okay, so, yeah, when you're breathing like that, I can get close and shoot you. Or I can just stay over here and shoot you. No reason not to keep using missiles. Until I run out of missiles. I think I found two upgrades on the way here. God. You don't seem to have a health bar, but you're blinking red, so I assume you're taking damage. So you're just not gonna, like, shoot at me anymore. You're a jerk. This is getting annoying. Yeah, I know my missiles are low. What am I supposed to do about that? Can I... So about the belly weakness, do I have to, like, roll onto your belly? Yeah, I do. And that's just what I needed to kill you. Perfect. fine by me. Goodbye.
Sheegoth away beam.
So I have a whole new button that involves my right D-pad, or a whole new function rather. It's gonna be annoying to remember. I mean, there's no reason to switch back, is there? I think I'll just keep it on that. I feel like we're meant to do something about the statue, though. What the? Oh, hello. Oh, can I kill you? Yeah, we can. Alright. We can kill these things now. You know, it's marked red, so I feel like we need to do something with that. Like, I bet you're gonna be holding another one of the artifacts, so we have to melt this place somehow. Well, once again, I have no idea where to go after that. Like, I do not remember any place that needs the wave beam at all. About to save anyway, so what I need help for. Alright, saving is down there. Okay, what about that little tunnely bump over there? No, that's for the spider ball, which we don't have yet. Okay. So let's not go there. Part of me wants to remember what's in that big cylindrical room, but I don't see any other doors marked in there. So, yeah, I really don't see anywhere else we could go. Let's just look for a wave beam door in another area. And the door of the pirate base, that doesn't look like it can be opened with the wave beam, it's not purple. Any other doors in here? What was all the way back there? That's Let's go that way. Why not? Let's just backtrack to the save point elevator. That's just leading in there. Okay. That's how we actually get there. That will lead... That upper door leads to the artifact room, right? It looks like the artifact room has another way to get back down, which is interesting. But I think we'll just take the way over here. Where is it? To the left. Oh, those cannons are so persistent. What's the point of having the grapple beam in this room, though? Ugh. Just like a shortcut to get over there. Which we don't really need that badly. Makes more sense here, I think. This should lead us back to the forest area, right? I don't really remember where else we could go in there.
When I first started at Union, they also had a lot of parties.
They did?
Yeah. Well, I feel like I would kind of have a flashback, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was like, I was surprised, because I was working part-time. And so, they would all go out to eat and be gone for like 3 hours. And I'll be there like, what are they coming back? Am I supposed to stay? Because I was supposed to work like 9 till 12 or something. Am I supposed to stay till someone comes back? And we had a party for IT. We had a party for the third floor. We had a party for the whole school.
Ooh.
So that was like three parties. And I was just like, damn. How can we afford all this? Back to production, you know. Well, 10 years later, it ran out. The gravy train ran out, right?
Yeah. All right, so we just need some kind of high jump to get that. Either way, that's still just a upgrade. It's not really a path. Okay, now we're here again. Well, that business just involves a spider ball. There's that elevator over there. I forget where that elevator leads. So all those other routes will just be the frickin' spider ball. So there's no reason to take them. I forget where this elevator leads. It might actually lead back to the ship area, but maybe that's where we gotta go, because I don't know where to go. It's gonna turn out we gotta unfreeze the statue's hand somehow, I bet. Yeah. Maybe we do have to go to the pirate base. Maybe this weapon can open that door, even though it's a different color. So, alright. Both routes just lead to the ship. This still doesn't work, then I'm just gonna have to look up where I need to go next. I'm gonna be upset if it turns out I had to stay in the snowy area. That sure flies far. Cannot be opened that weapon. Well, I am glad I could shoot it from that far. Well, I guess I just need to look up where to go next. Cause I have zero clue. Can also use a grapple beam to shortcut this. There's like a whole other door up there. Whatever. Don't even waste time with it.